I had my own company for just over 12 years. And in 2008, the economy started kind of going down. So I knew I had to make some kind of a decision. It was a really hard choice for me to make. However, I'm glad I did, because Applewood is a great place to work. When I was a business owner, I would come home from work and then have to go into my office. Now when I go home, I'm a father and I'm a husband. It's the best decision I've ever made.